بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين وبه نستعين على أمور الدنيا والدين وصلى الله وسلم على سيدنا محمد خاتم النبيين وآله وصحبه أجمعين ولا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم وبعد. In the name of Allah, the Most Gracious, the Most Merciful. All praises to Allah, the Lord of all the worlds. We seek help from Him in worldly affairs and in matters of deen. And all peace and blessings be upon our Master Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the seal of prophethood, and upon all his family and companions. There is no power and might except through Allah, the Most High, the Most Great. This is our first part of the course, and this part will cover the introduction to the course, inshallah. The name of this course is called the Explanation of Safinatu Najaa, the Ship of Salvation. The course is based on the explanation of Safinatu Najaa in Bravanese language by Sheikh Jeilan Abu Mazin. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect him. The book is known as Safinatu Najaa in short, and in full is known as Safinatu Najaa Fima Yajibu Alal Abdi Limawla. Safinatu Najaa is a small and beneficial book prepared for the beginners in fiqh in the madhab of Imam al-Shafi'i. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have mercy on him. The book covers the fiqh of worship and has many benefits and has been taught throughout the world for many years. The author of Safinatu Najaa is the great scholar, the faqih, Sheikh Salim bin Sa'id bin Abdillah bin Samir. He was Shafi'i in Madhab and he was from the city of Hadhramaut in Yemen. He was a judge and a politician and had a lot of knowledge of the day-to-day running of the government of his time. The Sheikh was born in the village of Asbah in the city of Hadhramaut in Yemen. He grew up in the city of Asbah and studied Quran and Islamic law from his father Abdullah bin Sa'ad bin Samir. He also studied and took knowledge from many scholars of Hadhramaut. From his most famous students are As-Sayyid Al-Habib Abdullah bin Taha Al-Haddad and As-Sheikh Al-Faqih Ali bin Umar Baghuza. The Sheikh passed away in the city of Java, Indonesia in the year 1271 Hijri, corresponding to the year 1854 of Gregorian calendar. From his most famous works and books are سفينة النجاة فيما يجب على العبد لمولاه and الفوائد الجلية في الزجر أن تأطى أن هي للربوية. And this is the end of our introduction of our course based on the book of سفينة النجاة فيما يجب على العبد لمولاه وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين.